Why are group 1 elements called alkali metals? From group 1, the elements sodium and potassium were the first two elements discovered in Arabic countries. And from where were they discovered? They were discovered from plant ashes, that is ashes of plants. Okay, and in Arab countries, plant ashes are called alkali. Plant ashes are called alkali, okay, which resulted in the development of the word of which one? Alkali. Hence, group 1 elements are called alkali metals. Okay.